You know Skylanders is dead when you see this.